Hale in the Bush by Francis Hopkinson. The breezes went steadily through the tall pines, a saying, oh hush, a saying, oh hush, as stilly stole by a bold legion of horse, for Hale in the Bush, for Hale in the Bush. Keep still, said the thrush, as she nestled her young in a nest by the road, in a nest by the road. For the tyrants are near, and with them appear what bodes us no good, what bodes us no good. The brave captain heard it, and thought of his home, in a cot by the brook, in a cot by the brook. With mother and sister and memories dear, he so gaily forsook, he so gaily forsook. Cooling shades of the night were coming apace, the tattoo had beat, the tattoo had beat. The noble one sprang from his dark lurking place, to make his retreat, to make his retreat. He warily trod on the dry rustling leaves as he passed through the wood, as he passed through the wood, and silently gained his rude launch on the shore as she played with the flood, as she played with the flood. The guards of the camp on that dark dreary night had a murderous will, had a murderous will. They took him and bore him after from the shore to a hut on a hill, to a hut on the hill. No mother was there, nor a friend who could cheer in that little stone cell, in that little stone cell. But he trusted in love from his father above. In his heart all was well, in his heart all was well. An ominous owl with his solemn bass voice sat moaning hard by, sat moaning hard by. The tyrant's proud minions most gladly rejoice, for he soon must die, for he soon must die. The brave fellow told them, no thing he restrained. The cruel general, the cruel general. His errand from camp of the ends to be gained, and said that was all, and said that was all. They took him and bound him and bore him away, down the hill's grassy side, down the hill's grassy side. 'Twas there the base hirelings in royal array his cause did deride, his cause did deride. 5 minutes were given, short moments, no more, for him to repent, for him to repent. He prayed for his mother, he asked not another. To heaven he went, to heaven he went. The faith of a martyr the tragedy showed, as he trod the last stage, as he trod the last stage. And Britons will shudder at gallant Hale's blood, as his words do presage, as his words do presage. Thou pale king of terrors, thou life's gloomy foe, go frighten the slave, go frighten the slave. Tell tyrants to you their allegiance they owe. No fears for the brave, no fears for the brave.